Hello, I'm astronaut Randy Bresnik. Here with my friends Marty and Beth.
Randy will be headed to the International Space Station, where he will spend 6 months in low Earth orbit.
While he is there, he will become the first Marine commander of the International Space Station.
And while I'm up there, Beth and Marty will be bringing you periodic updates as to what we're doing.
We're going to take those updates and tie them into specific lesson plans that you can use in your classroom.
You can literally go outside in your backyard and say hello to Randy while he's up there working.
You can spot the ISS as it's passing over. You just need to know when and where to look.
Here's how you can spot the International Space Station from your backyard.
And please be sure to wave.
We can spot the International Space Station from our backyard, and all that we need to know is when and where to look. Let's start by going to the NASA website, spotthestation.nasa.gov. This will give us all the information we need. Now, let's try to spot the station. We see on this pass, the station will become visible at north-northwest at 8:32 p.m. Let's be sure we are on time because the space station won't wait. First, let's use our compass to find west. Now find north. Northwest is between north and west. North-northwest is between northwest and north. Okay, got it. Next, we see it's going to disappear in the east. Got that location. The entire visible pass will happen between those two areas. Now we have to determine how high it's going to be. Height is measured in degrees. There's a simple way to determine this height. Hold your hand out away from your body and make a fist. If you place the bottom of your fist on the horizon, that line where the sky meets the ground, the top of your fist will be approximately 10 degrees. You can then stack your fists on top of each other to reach 20, 30, 40 degrees or higher. Tonight, the space station will appear at 10 degrees north-northwest. If I place one fist in front of me while looking north-northwest, this is where it should first become visible. Got it. It will disappear at 20 degrees east. Right there. At its highest point, it will reach 40 degrees. Bingo. We now have a good idea of the approximate path that the space station will be traveling along. It's almost time. Let's look in the general direction of where the pass will become visible. We will scan a wider area in case we are a little off with our measurements. The station does not have lights outside that are visible from Earth. When we see it, we are actually seeing the sun reflecting off of it. Once the station becomes visible, it will take about 6 minutes to pass across the sky. It will not blink like an airplane. It will look like a very bright star that is traveling very fast across the sky. Here it comes. Wave to the astronauts.